Now.
I think you better open up that register.
You're dead!
Hold up.
How's it treating you? Crazy!
Ain't you got other things to do to bother me? Where the hell was I?
Shit!
There, girl.
Yeah.
dogs, buddy! A top teacher!
I ain't even gonna ask where you've been.
Arthur.
Why are we having a war with the
Dutch? Miss O'Shea?
Well, feels like we are finally getting back on our feet.
You, find a buyer for them bonds we stole?
Not yet, but Jose is working on it.
When we heading west?
Soon? I don't know.
Feels like things have changed. The whole world's changed. But they don't want folk like us no more. We're being hunted.
We are smarter than them. Only the feeblest of men take jobs in the government.
I hope so.
Trust Dutch, Mr. Morgan. You have to.
They got Micah! Dutch! Arthur!
What's going on?
They got Micah. He's been arrested for murder. He was in Strawberry.
It's okay,
and
son. Breathe.
They nearly lynched me. They got Micah and the sheriffs in Strawberry. And there's talk of hanging them.
Here's open.
Arthur.
What? The fool brought this on himself.
You know my feelings about him, Dutch.
You think I can't see past his bluster to the heart inside? He is a fine man.
No, I ain't saving that fool.
I can't go. My face will be all over West Elizabeth. I am asking. He would do it for you.
I don't think he would, but fine, all right.
Arthur.
You okay, Lenny?
Yeah. Of course I'm okay.
You don't seem okay.
You take that kid into town. Valentine, not Strawberry. Get him drunk. And Arthur, no crazy business.
I've given that up.
And you get Micah out of that jail.
Come on, son. I'll get to it, Dutch. Just can't drop everything.
Didn't stop for nothing.
Yeah, you look like you've been through it.
I'm beat.
We finally get off that mountain. Then this. Micah's got a crazy side off. Slow down.
We gonna ride together now, Arthur? What were you jawing about before?
What were you boys doing? You're supposed to be scouting ahead.
I kept asking him what we was doing, but he was, "You worry too much, kid. Just some business to attend to, kid. You know how he is."
Yes, I do.
He was half soaked before we even got there. Then we ran into some fellas. One of them, Micah knew, drank some more. And this is supposed to be a dry town we're in, too.
Then he shoots one of them. I know how that goes.
Couldn't even tell you quite how. It happened like the strike of a match. The law was on us fast, too. They was ready to strangle me up there and then. But I got away, just about.
You're all right now. We'll take care of it.
So you're gonna go get him? I'll come with you.
Nah, you leave it to me. For now, let's drink some. Forget about Micah.
It was drink that started all this.
Here we are.
Just one or two, right, Arthur?
Of course, just a drink.
No big drama.
Can we get a couple beers, please?
You, I don't want no trouble.
And you'll get none from me. I was defending myself.
Tommy, he's...
He'll be fine. Here, have one for yourself.
Thank you.
Micah seemed to know a lot of people. That was the problem.
How you mean?
I mean, I done seen a lot of crazy stuff, but Micah...
A lot of crazy stuff. Will you shut up?
Will you shut up?
Be quiet, buddy.
Oh, there, dullards! My lord, you men is dull.
Hey, leave this fool alone.
Leave the fool alone? People been leaving me alone for the last...
Listen, buddy, you're a charming fellow. One of the best. But me and the kid here, we're trying to talk business, so could you possibly leave us alone? No offense intended.
Ain't no pleasing some folk. Just trying to be friendly.
Oh. Pardon. Lenny, where are you?
Seen that feller I was with?
Wrong feller to ask.
You know which way my friend went?
I don't know.
Can't find my friend. You know where he went?
Slugger, I think your friend went upstairs.
Lenny? Hey, Lenny! Lenny, where are you? Lenny?
Come here, boy. Come here. Are you in here, Lenny?
goddamn animals?
Who do you think you're talking to?
Nobody. I'm talking to nobody.
What did you say?
What?
I said, what did you say?
Get lost, buddy. Shut up, mister.
Yeah. Shut your mouth, mister.
Thank you.
Reverend, where are you?
Mr. Morgan, I took your advice, sir. I took your advice.
Then your God has finally deserted you. What you talking about?
I took your advice, sir. I have removed myself from Morpheus's embrace. No more shall I sink, sir. I am free. I am free.
You don't seem free, friend. You seem drunk.
Sit down, Reverend. We ain't finished.
You ain't finished. Look at him. He's finished.
None of us forced liquor down his throat. Friend, I just want him to play.
Now, firstly, we ain't friends. Don't make no mistake on that subject. Now, secondly, he can't hardly see, let alone reason. Now, reasoning ain't never been one of my strong points neither, but seeing I do just fine. You want to step outside or deal with business here?
I just want him to finish the game.
Why can't we all just get along? These are good men, Arthur. They're children of God. They're children of God.
Oh. How's about you playing his place, huh? That seems fair.
Fair?
Sure. You want a game?
Sure. I'll play a few hands.
Well, sit yourself down then. I'm Luther. This is Marvin.
Fortunate for you both for being gentlemen about this.
Same goes for you.
So, how you two know each other anyway? Don't seem like the likeliest of friends, if you don't mind me saying.
We go a long way back.
And now you're his chaperone?
I guess it's something like that. Can we play?
Fine.
He can't be no real clergyman. He committed about 5 cardinal sins just in that chair you're sitting in.
I think he used to be. He's drifted a little in recent years. Life is a challenge. To all of us.
Can you imagine him at the pulpit? If he could stand up.
On the 4th day, he turned water into whiskey, and I don't remember much after that.
He's a decent fella going through a bad time. Disrespect him again, and you'll find yourself in a bad time, too.
All right, all right. Just trying to have a little fun here. It is a game after all, mister.
Okay. Here, look.
This ain't what you call finishing strong.
Big pile of nothing.
Come on!
For Christ's sakes!
Yeah. Come to me. Sorry, but time to take things up a little.
No, not for me.
Okay, yes.
fold.
Come on. Huh. Yep, there. Well, this is getting too easy.
That's some run of luck.
The people we've met at this table, huh, Marvin?
Let's make it interesting.
Damn it.
Okay, here you go.
Damn, I thought I had that.
You're sitting pretty, huh?
Well done.
Nice.
Gentlemen, this is getting too rich for me.
Sit down.
Oh, I'm done, friend. It's been a real education. Come on, Rip. Where is he? Where'd he go?
Who?
The Reverend. Where it? Excuse me, gentlemen. Reverend! Reverend Swanson! Where'd you go?
Your hands off him.
You'll keep. You stay out of it.
Get your hands off him now, you son of a bitch. Ain't this.
You bastard. They're damn fools. Kill you both! Come on!
Wasting my time.
Oh my God! You killed him! I'm gonna get the law on you!
Hey, you! Get back here!
What you saw back there? You're a dead man. You understand me?
Yep.
I don't believe you. Reverend, get off the damn tracks!
just a simple mistake. You can still be saved.
What have you done with your foot?
It appears to like this place and wants to stay.
Get your foot out of here! Twist your leg, you drunken bastard! Help! Help! Get it!
Thank you, sir.
Oh, no, you don't. What the hell is wrong with you?
What the hell is wrong with you? Throwing me off a bridge like
there
that?
There was a goddamn train, you crazy bastard.
Have I been bad again, Mr. Morgan? I'm sorry. I wish I was different.
Let's get you home.
Home? Yeah, that's a wonderful idea. I could have tea with Margaret.
Margaret? Who's Margaret?
But... Kippers, please!
Come on, girl.
I told him.
Yeah.
Warner.
What are you mumbling about now?
You better sleep your way to salvation, my friend.
What happened?
Just the usual.
Poor bastard.
Exactly.
Well, thank you, Mr. Morgan. I'll keep an eye on him.
He was lucky this time. Real lucky.
I plan to keep reading.
Is it fun?
It's
amazing. It's the reason we're fed. It's the only thing that makes me happy.
So the only thing that makes you happy is leaving your head somewhere else.
Let's go, girl. Like that.
You never read?
I never fancied it.
But you can.
Well, I could.
Get a drink. I'm parched.
What possessed you?
You might have seen the sight!
That's him. What a son of a bitch.
That's him.
Next time will be your last time. You need the pass.
No, no.
God damn it!
Goddamn fool!
I've had enough of you. You're a dead man.
Gotcha.
Christ alive!
Fish on the line.
Oh my good God! Christ alive! Please don't. Shit.
This is very kind of you.
Get these ropes off me.
We're going for a walk.
Cheating bastard. Go to hell.
Here, no more. I won that game fair and square.
Shit. Fair and square my ass.
You heard me. Fair and square.
Well, why don't you let your pistol do the talking?
Untie me now.
Your move.
Come on in. Don't dawdle.
Get what you need and go.
Fine, all right. This is the catalog.
I ain't gonna stay patient forever. Get down to business. I got things to tend to, so get on with it. I ain't gonna stay patient forever. Get down to business. No, 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 you take
okay
it.
There. Open the register right now.
Don't kill me! Ain't no reason to get worked up. I'll give you every dime. Must feel good taking from others.
You cock-sucking bastard!
Pleasure doing business with you.
I'm gonna close this shop. I've had enough.
You ain't dead yet.
What the hell was that? What's got into you? Damn
now,
you!
I'm just gonna check your pockets.
Stay clear of him. He's bad news.
Oh, no, you don't. You damn fool!
You want to lock him up?
You're getting robbed.
Don't hang around. Leave me the hell alone!
Oh, hell!
In the name of New... Move any further and I'll shoot!
That's typical.
really like to go home now. Make your way to the door, please. What is it you want from here?
Uh-huh. I think you better open up that register.
I ain't gonna let this happen in here. You're dead, you... This was your last day on Earth. Oh, Jesus, no! Well, shit!
It ain't even worth it.
What's this all place thing to do?
Oh, Christ!
And I say stop right there!
Happened to know Benedict Albright was cursing you till his last.
Thank you.
Thank you.